today in the NBA, the Lakers and the Rockets 14-game win streak. Kyle Kuzma playing a big part in that. He had a career high 38 points. As not only do the Lakers end a 14-game win streak for the Rockets, they end a 3-game losing slide themselves. It was a 122-116 victory. James Harden had 30 of his 51 points in the first half for the Rockets, who rallied from being down as many as 22 points in the first half. Chris Paul left this game in the second half, aggravating a knee injury. It was the first loss that the Rockets have suffered in a game in which Chris Paul appeared. So the win streak comes to an end, 14 games. Your thoughts on what the Lakers were able to do to the Beard and the Rockets tonight in Houston?
I mean, this is a huge win for the Lakers organization. Who leads the way? But Kyle Kuzma. I mean, you know, Lonzo Ball played pretty well in this game, actually made some free throws down the stretch. But Kuzma is going to prove to be one of the great Laker draft picks of all time.
Wow. All time.
Because of where they got him in the draft. You know, they acquired Kobe Bryant. That was a trade with Charlotte at the time. Magic was a top pick. Kareem, they acquired through trade. Shaq, they acquired through trade. When you find a diamond in the rough like this, the end of the first round, a guy who's only going to get better and better, and he's not just one-dimensional, even though he shot it great from 3, 7 of 10 in this game, he could do so many other things. Ball on the floor, get to the basket. An outstanding win. You know, Houston made a run. You felt like when the Rockets made a run, took the lead, this game was over.
It was 22 points in the first half. All right, they're starting off slow. And then, predictably, they took the lead. And I was like, all right, from here, it's a boat race. It's over. They might even cover, I think, a 15-point spread. But no. Kuzma, Brandon Ingram, Lonzo Ball. They played good basketball in the second half. And the Rockets, outside of James Harden, weren't getting much scoring. And L.A. was able to hold on. I was surprised.
Great win for the Lakers. Obviously, this is something where Luke Walton, they're going in the right direction.
Yep.
They're taking steps forward. Hey, you, Kobe Bryant, you obviously put the numbers in the rafters, but you got to move on from him. You thought D'Angelo Russell and Julius Randle were going to be the guys. I think they recognized really early that that was not going to be the mix.
Nope.
So they move on from D'Angelo Russell. Obviously, Randle still comes off the bench. And now they have a new foundation there with Ball and Ingram and Kuzma. This is a squad that's going to be really, really good in about 4 years, and they could be better even faster than that if they go get some high-quality free agents, meaning LeBron.
Big upset in the NBA as the Rockets fall at home to the Lakers, ending a 14-game win streak. And